The people is a great strength, a great force. If people didn't speak, the politicians wouldn't do anything. And that's the essence of democracy, for the people to speak, for the people to be heard. We have to be heard because we are Ukrainians. We died for that. And we put many lives for that. And that's what we are going to achieve, that our voice will always be heard. From. I thank all the, to all the guys who are alive. And those who died for our Ukraine. I apologize that I'm still alive. But I am always ready to fight for Ukraine until victory. Ukraine has the right to exist.